This video will show you how to change DPI on the glorious Model O wireless. We included a link to the wireless Model O in the description in case you don't already have it. The link is an affiliate link, so if you make a purchase using it, we will earn a commission at no extra cost to you. The first way you can change the DPI is by using the DPI button on top of the mouse. The button is located above the scroll wheel. When the button is pressed, your DPI will cycle through the preset DPI levels. You can tell what DPI level you're on by the light on the bottom of the mouse. Yellow is 400 DPI. Blue is 800. Red is 1600. Green is 3200. If you want to use a custom DPI level, then you will need to use the Glorious Core software. A link will be provided below. Select the mouse from the side panel. Click Performance at the top. You will now see the current DPI stages on the right and on the slider. To change the DPI of any stage, select the dot point on the slider and move it right or left. Moving the point to the left will reduce the DPI, and moving it to the right will increase the DPI. The DPI level will be indicated by the number above the dot point. You can also create a new DPI stage by clicking on a blank section of the slider and dragging to your desired sensitivity. Make sure you have the DPI you want to use selected. It will be the point with the black circle around it. Click Save and your DPI will change. You can scroll through all your saved levels by clicking the DPI button on your mouse. A DPI level can also be removed by dragging the dot point downwards off the slider and saving. If you found this video helpful, then please consider leaving a like and comment.